the formula is a breeze. Identify A, B, and C. Then you gotta plug them in. So the formula begins by setting it up. Here's how it goes. X equals opposite of B. Plus or minus the square root. The B square root.